So we are encouraging everyone to wear a mask, younger and older citizens alike. Wear your mask to protect your mask protects me, my mask protects you. Finally, simple things like washing your hands frequently and regularly, disinfecting high contact surfaces, and also helps slow the spread of the disease. I encourage everyone to think through these precautions. Think of them not as restrictions necessarily or them hampering your life, but think of them as acts of kindness.